We have done some interviews according to what the people think about pollution. People think environmental contamination is the presence of any contaminated material, but it is anything that causes danger to living beings. According to the people, there are four types of pollution: air, radioactive, water, and soil contamination. However, there are noise, thermal, and light pollution too. And they believe the most dangerous are radioactive and water contamination. For them, the reason of this problem is that all we only think in ourselves, and governments do not take action. Although most of people believe pollution will have consequences for our descendants and not for us, if we do not take action now, pollution will affect all us. Recycling, saving water, or educating children to respect nature are some of the things that people do to avoid contamination. In spite of people think the state is not taking further action in order to improve the situation, government is taking measures such as prohibiting motor vehicles at certain places or using recycling containers.
Hi, today we're going to interview you about contamination.
Okay.
What do you think contamination is?
I think contamination is basically everything, human activity. For example, planes crossing the skies, plastic, all the plastic that we're filling the oceans with, all the cars, the exhaust, the fumes. Very few people have bought an electric car. We shouldn't be driving petrol or diesel cars now. And also industry. I think the two things that pollute most probably are aeroplanes, industry, and after that probably cars. There are so many cars now that it pollutes, contaminates everything. Yeah.
How many types of contamination do you think there are?
There are, well, as I just mentioned, three. I've mentioned plastic waste. I didn't mention nuclear waste, which is another huge contaminator, and that will be for generations and generations afterwards. Yeah. And this is because generally we use the nuclear power to generate electricity, so now we should be looking for alternative forms of generating electricity, like wind power, turbine power, or in Spain, it's obvious, solar energy. Different other types of pollution, contamination. We've got plastic, we have aerosols. Remember aerosols, fridges, which there's a contaminating substance. There's a lot of things in modern life that we use nowadays which contaminate the environment. Yeah, and so we have to become much more natural, using more natural products.
Okay. What kind of contamination do you think is the most dangerous?
The most dangerous? Nuclear waste. Nuclear waste. Yeah, because it lasts for millions and millions of years to come.
I'm going to explain the types of pollution. We're going to talk about the light pollution, water contamination, air pollution, noise contamination, thermal pollution, soil contamination, and radioactive contamination. The light pollution is the brightening of the night sky caused by street lights and other man-made sources, which has a disruptive effect on natural cycles and inhibits the observation of stars and planets. Water pollution is the presence in groundwater of toxins, chemicals, and biological agents that exceed what is naturally found in the water and may pose a threat to human health and/or the environment. Air pollution is the presence or introduction into the air of a substance which has harmful or poisonous effects. Air pollution is the main reason of global warming. Global warming gases are carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide, and fluorinated gases. Noise contamination is the propagation of the noise with harmful impact on the activity of human or animal life. The source of outdoor noise worldwide is mainly caused by machines and transports. Thermal contamination is a rise in the temperature of rivers or lakes that injures to water dwelling life and is caused by the disposal of heated industrial waste water or water from the cooling towers of nuclear power plants. Soil contamination is the presence of toxic chemicals, pollutions, or contaminants in soil, in high enough concentrations to pose a risk to human health and/or the ecosystem. Radioactive contamination is the deposition of or the presence of radioactive substances on the surface or within solids, liquids, or gases where their presence is unintended or undesirable. Solutions for pollution. I'm going to talk about solutions provided by the state and how can you help. Solutions provided by the state. For air pollution, control of vehicle circulation, alternating the final number of the plate, depending on whether it is odd or even. Establishing an emission limit of gases. Providing bicycles for citizens to use them instead of their own vehicles. For soil and water pollution, put in recycling containers for the different types of rubbish. How can you help? Separating the rubbish in the different containers. In order to prevent the air pollution, you can carpooling or using public transport. To reduce the water contamination, you must save water. You can avoid the light contamination, turning off the lights during the day. In order to reduce the noise contamination, you must turn down the volume of the music.